Hello, guys!
Okay. Welcome to the ending of...
Probably the ending.
I mean, we don't know for sure. But... Welcome to the ending, guys! The last episode of A Way Out. Yeah, this game is fun, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Oh, woo! We're in the play. Alright, let's go. Keyboard and mouse. Oh, no, wait, no.
Okay, we were in a chase last episode, I think?
Yeah, motorcycle time!
GG, everyone, GG in the chat. Oh wait, it's not live.
Oh fuck, which one am I?
Oh, God, fuck. You have to break, probably. People call me James Bond. Oh!
You brakes are for pussies, let's go!
Oh, no!
Oh shit, I'm getting shot!
But I'm not even hit once, so I'm a fucking professional. I'm gonna jump on top of the car, I can. I'm almost dead.
Jordan, just zigzag! Let's go!
Okay.
Backflip!
Shit, the fuck up.
Oh shit.
We already killed them, why are they crying?
Dude, they can't shoot for shit, dude. Oh no,
I crashed!
Jordy, how?
Oh, dude,
how much bullets do I have?
Where do we have to go? Is it like a way we have to go, or is it like...
There's multiple ways. Dude.
No, you can like turn around as well, so...
Oh shit! Oh! Panic! You almost catch up to me.
Bro, turn my camera, please. Jesus Christ.
Oh, epic jump! Okay, I'm going way too slow for this epic jump.
Epic jump! Oh, look at that! Look at that! Oh.
Epic!
Oh, we have the same jump.
Your camera is way cooler.
Yeah, I am cooler.
Shut up!
I don't know. Look
you
at my naked ass.
The mountain. What do you mean?
Ah, too slow! Oh!
Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Bro, you're fucking me! Yeah, that's your fault. If you die now, it's your fault. Oh no, oh no!
Listen to that!
Bro, what the fuck do they have? Oh, I keep on.
Dude, they have like a minigun or something.
Ah, that's the way go way faster.
Looks like they stopped the shooting.
Yeah, but they shoot the tire once.
Oh my god, dude. My ears. Oh! What the fuck was that?
How did it not fall down? The nuke. Bro!
Dude! I almost died there.
How does it hit
us?
Holy
fuck! Okay. Dude, oh fuck.
Bro!
Dude, the shaking! He's shaking the screen! Dude, you're gonna make an ass.
Does your controller vibrate?
Yes.
Oh fuck!
I
keep reducing that.
Oh, whoa! I thought I died, dude, not gonna lie.
Bro, fuck up! I had one single run.
I don't even get the bomb. Wait, why are you stealing my lines with your shit, huh? Oh, epic jump!
Ah! Look at me. Help me!
Oh, I'm saving your ass again. Go!
The plane should be down that hill!
I can shoot!
Alright, this is a good combo. You're better at shooting, I'm better at driving. Get
the fuck out of here. Yeah, that's my counter strike
experience. Oh! Come on, bro.
Concentrate on shooting!
Why does this bike sound so shit?
Here comes another one!
Okay, we're going for the jump, we're going for the jump!
Vincent, help me out! Get rid of the car!
I'm trying!
It's the plane!
One less to worry about!
It's the plane! Go! Plane! Wait for me! I can't go faster!
How does it explode?
Get closer to the plane!
Come on! Come on! Please wait! Oh, I'm surfing!
Hey!
Oh!
I saved a naked ass!
Dude, what do you mean, bro? You crashed!
Shit! That was close.
Damn.
You okay? Yeah, I'm fine.
How is she so chill, dude?
Hey, Emily! Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for
We're just gonna kill her.
Yeah, exactly. Vincent, you have the gun.
You're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
Hit his nose.
Yo, you Corona. Too,
Leo. Let's kiss.
You know what?
Fan art.
I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
Oh, same.
That's a great
same.
Idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper? Wait, now?
Oh, you're gonna pay me for a quadruple times.
It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Yeah.
Yes.
Not really.
All
right, then.
Easy.
But she doesn't have a pen and paper, what then?
What a bitch.
I think we are in the final...
Countdown!
Chapter now.
Oh.
We have like 5 episodes here. Oh, I have pen and paper. Pencil, never mind.
Yo, he's... I mean him.
These weak's arms are heavy.
Dear Stan. What are you doing?
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Whoa. Doc's sick.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why are you asking, girl?
Leo.
What? Yo!
Oh. Yeah.
I was dreaming that I had a small nose.
Yeah.
The great life.
Imagine.
Oh, looks like GTA.
Damn.
Yeah, that's your baby.
Oh. China. Oh.
Oh.
Police! Oh. Police!
Police!
You're gonna be fucking shitting me.
Wow.
How?
Little bitch.
And now we start from the beginning.
Little bitch. Little bitch. Yeah, she's a guy. That's right. That's right. What the fuck? Why are they so calm? Why didn't they say anything? Like, oh shit. And why is the pilot? She's a snitch.
She betrayed us.
Snitch. No, you don't get paid anything, you bitch!
Well, she
definitely
gets paid.
Why are we just doing a stare down?
Everybody stand down!
And then we knock him out! Oh! Easy.
Stand down, he said.
Do I remember you?
No. They had to steal back the diamond?
Good job, Vincent.
No way. No, you a snitch?
I'm sorry, Leo.
No, Jordy. Why, bro? Why? No, man. Maybe that's his brother, the one that the guy shot. Oh.
Bro. How am I the snitch?
Jordy, no. Now we can't be friends anymore.
You and your love.
Your naked ass betrayed.
Okay, wait. They must be before we met, right?
That's definitely part. Your brother, like in game. We're not.
Bruh. I don't know.
Or he was your partner in crime.
Why did we have to steal the diamond? What is the point?
It's all there. Count it.
Wait.
I get it.
No, wait. Why?
Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend.
Where's your beard, dude?
Just saying. I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, yeah. I'm sure you are.
Wait, there was the trade for the diamond, right?
Yeah.
They gave him the diamond, or no? They gave him the money.
That's like the hippie is a cop.
Huh. It's heavier than I thought. It is.
But why did they?
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
They were gonna catch him.
You too.
Yeah, but right. Why?
He's got
because
it.
Because they stole the diamond.
Yeah, but I don't get it.
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Just join the area. Move in!
But why did they arrest him?
No! No! No!
Oh, he's dead.
Gary! Somebody Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary!
Well, but
stay with
shot
me.
In the head,
why did he get arrested for
sorry,
not doing
please.
Anything? Yeah, well, he did a business.
Call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand?
Hi.
Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf?
But why does the cops... Why does the cop need...
Well, you think you're funny, don't you?
Needs the diamond. Or
what, you think you can just go and
diamond.
Sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid?
Harvey's dead anyway.
Yeah.
It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point.
Bro, I still
He's
can't get over that
word.
Fact.
Yeah. I know.
I just watched
There's only
you.
One option now.
And I've beat your child
I'll
to basketball.
Get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov. This is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother.
See?
My flesh and blood.
Ah, that's why we have in common. That's why
I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it.
That's why we have this. You took someone valuable.
Fucks. Well, I didn't. It was hard.
You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
For what? You cannot attack me now? Or are you gonna be killed? Okay.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only make it
yes!
Yourself.
Yes!
Oh, wait.
I can kill you! I can kill you! Oh, wait, that's stupid.
Yeah. What are you doing now?
Get out of my way!
Take it easy, Leo.
Shut up!
Sir,
yes. Stay away!
Until you have no bullets anymore.
You don't have to do this.
You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this, man. Please!
Fuck you.
I have kids. I'm just a kid,
traitor.
Bro. I could have killed your kid.
No fucking way!
I can drive.
Get in the fucking car!
I'm not gonna drive. Oh.
That's right, bitch. You're not done with me.
I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
I can get you out of prison.
I know you're angry. Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Never
shut
backstab
up.
You.
Just shut the fuck up!
I can talk to you, that's some bullshit.
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry. But you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent!
No, it's over, I'm gonna steer it into the fucking wall.
You're nothing!
I could. I don't
really
even have to try.
For please stop the car. Sorry? You're sorry, huh?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I can't believe you fucking rat.
Bitch ass.
I'm not alright. Thank God!
Oh, please! Oh, yes! Let's go!
No!
Yes!
You have to steal as well!
No, I'm not gonna steal.
No, I didn't have to. I had to talk to you. What did I do? Why did I do this? I had to talk. Why did I do this? I had to talk to you. I didn't have to fucking take you. I need to earn your trust.
What? How are we alive?
I'm gonna rescue your ass. Oh, what?
BTS. You're a real snitch!
I did nothing wrong.
What do you mean? You lied all this damn time, bro.
Bro, hey, bro.
Damn it. Come on.
Fuck, I'm out of this.
What? I can't let you get away.
I can't let you get away. Oh, wow. Shoot
it. Let's go. Bye, Vincent. Bye. Yes, let's go. This is good.
What the fuck?
This is
do
good.
I have to shoot you? Imagine that I have to shoot you.
No, fuck you. That's you, bro. Not cool.
Dog. Yeah.
Gotta go faster.
Fine. I'm gonna fuck off. Say sorry. Say sorry. Sorry, or Riot. Can I shoot you as well?
Piece of shit engine.
Hello? Why are you concentrating, huh?
Shit.
Hello?
Oh!
Hello?
What?
Okay, I didn't know you could hear me. You're not responding.
That's right, it's here.
You're dead. Why are you wondering? Why am I even hunting you? Why can't I just talk to you?
He's stupid! You're a snitch!
There. Down on the right! I see him running! Set us down over there!
Okay!
But what did you do wrong outside stealing a diamond?
Nothing. That's the point. You're arresting me still for the diamond.
I have an MP5.
Should have just ran into a, like,
right.
A tree.
Come on, hurry!
One.
Pussies.
Better kill it.
That's right. Where am I? Huh? Where am I? It's not fair if you can see my screen, though.
I can see your big nose.
Oh, she's gonna get killed in the shadows.
I think she will get. Yeah, I think you will. So you will just make her unconscious and take the gun.
That's
get
right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go!
Oh, you're actually a nice guy.
I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Okay,
don't
well,
fucking
then,
push it.
I would
this
just
is between
shoot
me.
If you have a choice, kill her or let
get
her go.
The hell out. Get out!
Kill her. Fuck her. She's part of it.
Go.
She's part of it, bitches. Get the fuck out of here.
Leo!
That's right. Where are you now, huh?
Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this. I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit. What
whoa,
about
whoa,
your
whoa,
son?
Whoa.
Alex, shut the fuck up. Don't you mention his name.
Alex.
You don't get to mention his name. You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man. You piece of shit!
You can just calm down, bro. I can reduce your sentence. Fuck what?! That,
bitch.
This is the final battle!
Not cool. You have keyboard and mouse. That's not fair.
Yeah, go change your shit, then.
Okay, give me a second. Give me a second.
Can't
second.
Let him get away.
Let me just try this first. Let me just try this first.
Yeah.
Okay, this is way better.
I wonder where that pig is hiding.
Oh! Say sorry!
You better say sorry, bro.
You little shit! Damn it. Had enough? I got plenty more bullets!
Oh! Are you camping, huh? Camping behind the window. Can it break? I don't think so.
No.
Where are you at, Leo? Let's put on a
I never thought this moment would actually happen.
Fuck, are you?
Fuck, how do you change the thing?
I don't know, you can't.
Stop hiding, you coward! I will get you!
Oh fuck, you're there, oh fuck, you're there, oh fuck, you're there, oh fuck, you're there! Yeah!
You're going at the same position again.
Dude, where the fuck are you? I don't get this shit.
Why is the window bulletproof though?
Guess that's good.
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
This battle is taking too long. And so annoying!
What? That's right!
Bastard.
Pussy! Oh god, my controller. You're going down.
I get snipers on my roof. Fighting me. Oh no.
God damn it! Cleo, come on! We don't have to do this!
Not fair, I can't shoot for shit!
Shit, Cleo! If I have
to, oh, look at it, like,
I will take you down!
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
I think it's part, even though I think it's I don't know.
Drop it.
What?
You got shot as well. How are you not fucking?
Drop it now.
Throw it away.
Throw it away, I said.
You fucking disgust me, you pig.
Look at your nose. You're the pig here.
It's over.
Nah, you're a traitor. You're the real pig, bitch.
If I can make a choice, kill you or
get up.
I will do it. No, you will get the gun. Yeah, the health is like half a... Yeah. I'm not surprised at all.
Ouch. Dude, that was definitely breaking some bones out there. Wait, what? Am I gonna run or what?
Oh, we're gonna fight again. Wait.
Aren't you here? You... No, there's another one. What? I don't get it anymore. Do you?
No.
Maybe you're a missile.
Oh, what? This is so scary!
Wait, do you see me running here?
No.
Fuck this bullshit, man.
I don't wanna kill you! You don't even have blood or whatever. Oh, fuck. What are you doing?
Get him!
No hiking allowed. Oh no. Of course.
And one of us gets the shoot.
I don't think so. Both died. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why are we... What are we doing?
Gonna fucking fight it out, bitch!
Gonna
Let's
have
go!
Gonna have sex?
No! No, you can't!
Left mouse? No, I have to hold it.
Yeah, that's not a fair fight. Look at your health bar, bitch.
Yeah, because I'm better. Oh, we can like hit each other on turns, like what the fuck?
Bitch.
Oh, the memories.
Bro, this sucks, I'm not gonna lie.
And now I can hit you again probably. C'est sorry. Oh, oh. Alex! Gotta take Alex. Bro. No, don't stand up, don't stand up. Or are you just gonna hit?
Oh, this was for Alex!
Look at my mustache.
Should have seen it from the start. Without the little beard part, you're definitely such a cop. Holy shit, I just noticed. Are you gonna kick me in the ribs?
No, oh, your nose! Oh, your nose. Your big nose.
Who do you want to win, honestly? I honestly want my guy to win because of his story. Because you're the backstabbing one.
But there must be a... Why do we even do it? He's almost dead anyway. There must be a point. I think the one... would it be something?
No, no. Please don't tell me we gotta...
No. No.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No, we have Raider! You're dead!
How? I'm pressing it as fast.
Stay sorry. Oh no! No, 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 no. Bro, bro.
Shoot me.
Bro.
Shoot me then. Shoot me.
No, bro. I can't.
Shoot me!
Bro.
Do it.
Bro, no, no, I know. I'm not gonna do it. No, bro, bro. Bro, is it even possible not to shoot?
No. GG.
Isn't there a secret ending or something where you not shoot?
GG.
Rip big nose. Cops always win in the end. If you just wouldn't rage, you would just get a 2-year sentence and you're out. But no. You wanted to die. Like a real big nose.
You are an asshole.
Look at that. Hit him, hit him! Ooh. No, I don't want it, fuck you.
No, I'm not even gonna.
No, no.
I don't need it. Why would I want to do this? Hop, gang. Dude. Okay.
We're friends.
Fuck you. No, I don't want to. I'm an Alta 4. I swear I'm an Alta 4 if this is the ending. Then I'm going to rate this game 0.
0 out of 10. But why did you even give me a hand?
Exactly.
I don't get it.
Fuck yeah.
What happened?
Bitch ass. Lying ass bastard. Go eat a donut, you cop.
But I got the diamond!
No, you don't. He's going back to bitch ass bank.
I'm gonna Google the other ending.
No. We'll do that together after this.
Oh, sure.
Oh, this is gonna be sad.
Why? This is my home. Oh,
this
is
my home.
Oh, fuck. Your wife is gonna hit me and then I'm gonna kill her as well.
Hey.
Hi.
Can I come in?
Sure.
Yeah, but is he gonna say he's a cop?
Hi.
Hey, Alex.
Oh,
I beat you.
Oh. This is so sad.
Where's Leo?
Oh, fuck.
Linda, we need to talk.
Go outside now.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay.
With me? With me? Yeah, I gotta
you
beat your ass.
Play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
Such a good boy, he's listening. He got that from his mom.
Shut
it's about Leo.
What about him?
And then there's no audio, you know, and then like, ah, oh, you fuck!
He got killed on sight.
Yeah, I work at a bank, so yeah, he just died, you know. And then now they're fighting, you know.
You're gonna slap my. You're gonna slap me, I think. Or.
Fucking murder you! Fuck.
She's glad as fuck though. Cause I'll be like, I'll
still hit though, still hit.
Inside is okay, you man. I spoke the truth.
Congrats, Mr. Good Cop, huh? See what you do? The darts and everything we played, bruh.
It was all because of how I'm just better. That's clear.
Nah. Bullshit.
I thought I was going to play, but...
No?
And what's up, Leo? What are you doing?
Hey, Carol. Here.
But when I die, are you going to...
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
Please.
Simp.
I named her Julie.
Julie. What?
It's a beautiful name.
You're lying.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too.
I named her Julie. Oh.
Kiss. Oh.
I'm sorry.
I know you are.
Aw. Echt liefde.
You want to come in?
Yeah,
I'd love to.
I'm a cop.
And when I die, you're gonna probably give her the letter I wrote her in the airplane. I'm pretty sure. Because I thought the letter I just gave her was the letter I wrote for her, but it was just a other letter. Was it a final cut? Okay. Oh! Come on, Dancer Gray. Ooh. He was lying there, so wait.
Sure.
He didn't even say he was in prison.
You lied your whole backstory, everything, dude.
Just smart. Well played. Nah. I was just better.
Fuck this game.
Wait, that's the other ending.
There's definitely like an 80 to 20% chance that I get to the gun first because I pressed as fast as I could, dude. And you were still way bigger.
crowd, ambush them, and murder. Psych!
Yeah, your whole
bio
is fake as well. Fucking hell, Jesus Christ. You know, they should just say secretly a cop.
They were just like, oh yeah, the whole... Are we gonna hit each other again?
Dude, I still can't. Why the fuck would you take that off?
Yeah. Not heavy. Oh. I didn't have to do shit. Oh, you have to.
Oh,
look at your health.
I punch you in the face.
But look at, like, the health doesn't really matter, for real. Oh, maybe you go slower through the gun. Maybe
yeah,
that's the
why. I swear I was as fast and clicking.
Yeah, maybe that's like the point. If you have like less health, you go slower towards the gun. I almost beat you to death. That's how fucking bad you are.
Why is it gonna be so dramatic, bro?
Yeah. We're not even talking or whatever. I legit almost killed you with fucking beating you up here. But you have to escape when I... if I die.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
How much slower are you?
You can hear me literally.
Look at it, look at it, look how fast I am.
Yeah, like, you see this bullshit? I'm tapping both the controller and the keyboard right now.
Yeah, that's maybe not smart. But...
No, it is faster, trust me. It worked with the...
Oh, okay, I would never lost this one. Bro, even if I waited like
this.
2 minutes.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's time, boy! It's time to turn! I'm not even gonna hesitate with this one. I wanted to do this right in the first... Bitch! That's right. And then you're gonna call back up and then I get killed, you know?
Yeah, imagine. You get sniped from the rooftop.
This is not satisfying anymore because we replayed it. God damn it.
Yeah, because I basically killed you. This is like... I don't know. I'm curious.
I hate that it's not satisfying. Who's the better man now? Huh?
You're already dead. I at least gonna talk, or am I just gonna give you the letter and give it to my...
You're gonna die and just
wow.
Put the letter on the ground, I guess.
I'm gonna give it to you.
Give my letter.
We're at least gonna talk.
No,
you didn't even talk.
I wouldn't even. I wouldn't even do this because you betrayed me, bro.
Very good.
Like, you want me? No.
You throw it down.
Just rip it in pieces, you know? Let go! Dude! Let go! See, at least I'm a good man.
No. Because now you're going to prison for like 20 more years. Because you murdered someone.
I don't give a fuck.
Well, you killed a cop, basically, so it does like longer.
Oh, he's dead! Woo! Beat your ass, girl.
What will be the cutscenes now?
I'll first go to your house. Yeah, I knew it.
Oh. But that's what happens when you go both like be happy ever after? Or will your fucking imagine if your wife snitches you?
Lol, nah, she would.
Or your
never.
Kid like DID! He's gonna fucking Alex is gonna fucking blackmail your ass.
Well, I have a beard! I look Arabic now.
Imagine if your kid gonna blackmail you. Oh, give me PlayStation or I call the cops.
At least your baby doesn't know.
Nah, you're not gonna fucking...
Nah, I got it. I'm a good man.
No, but like, you wanna put it through the...
Not to the mailbox.
Mailbox, yeah.
Like leave it in front of the door.
No, there is not even a mailbox. Fuck, America. Do it, pussy ass. Bruh!
That's right, oh.
We're gonna open it instantly, and you can't walk. But you can show your face, I think. You don't see the guy, huh? You didn't see it?
And she misses the letter O.
But how can you not see the guy walking away?
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
But how will she know he's dead?
Because he couldn't bring it in her himself.
Go out of the car and stay here. Say it.
Bye. See? It's not that bad.
It is, you're a real bitch. Probably put a camera in the letter. Motel? Oh, you moved out, I think. You moved to another country because your house is fucking known by the police.
Why don't they get like another haircut, like for real? Oh.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
You lied.
Yeah.
Well, we see my grave as well. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought.
Bitch ass police. I'll dance on your grave.
Well, you see, my grave is like 10 times more expensive than yours.
Yeah, fuck.
Yours is like probably a wooden box. Not even wood. Paper.
Going on vacation, just like regular.
You feel bad, even though he backstabbed you, he feels bad.
Of course, I'm a good guy, you're a fucking bitch. You just wanted revenge. On Harvey, not even
like...
on me. We both killed Harvey, you're as bad of a man.
Yeah, that was the point.
Aim.
Oh!
Fire!
Ow!
That's gonna hit you. Imagine.
Aim! Fire!
Lagged. The kid isn't even crying now.
Yeah, of course. It doesn't know until it's like 3 years old.
No, but like the fire shots. I mean, loud noises,
oh,
kids.
Yeah, true. Yeah. Spoiler alert, it's just a doll, you know.
You're gonna get to the... No, you're not.
Of course not. You're crazy.
But Jen, like, all the police are trying to fucking search you. If you get caught, you get in jail for like another 30 years.
Nah, I hate to say it, your ending is the right ending.
I don't know, it's better, like...
It makes more sense. Alright, well, I guess then this is it, the last episode. The ending.
The last episode. Yeah.
Not gonna lie, it is a good plot twist, but I'm disappointed, bro. I am. Bro, I saved your ass, your police ass. So many
No, because
times.
I wouldn't get shot, because they know I'm the police.
What do you mean? You were the one getting shot when we went off the bridge, remember? Like, all the time. And that was the cops. The other guys were, like, from Harvey.
Yeah.
If you enjoyed the series, share it with your friends. Thank you.
And if you have any other suggestions...
Yeah, leave it in the comments. Alright, well, subscribe, like, and yeah, comment what you think of the ending. And yeah, watch the other content. And that's it, for me at least.
It's her channel, it's her video.
Yeah, so... Bye!